This is a Flea production. Come on, Sparks.
No, it's creepy.
Oh, come on, it's not like anything big. The camera's gonna jump out.
But what if it does?
Alright, I'll give you all my desserts for 2 years if a big monster jumps out of there.
Okay. What a lovely place to have a picnic.
We're in the dark caves.
Yeah, I like the dark caves.
I don't. It's full of monsters.
There is not. Not a single monster has ever jumped out of me. It's a frozen little spider, but it was cute.
A little spider?
Yeah.
Do you hear that?
No.
Yeah, I hear it.
Hey, you guys.
Phil, it's just you, Peter. Why do you keep jumping out at us?
I wasn't. I was hopping
out at you.
What?
Get your facts right.
Can I try you?
Yeah. Bunch over Sparks.
Later, by about 10 minutes.
You what's that thing? It's creepy. It's a flea. It's a flea. Run.
Are you? I'm asleep.
Bring it down, bring it down.
Sorry, folks, if this camera interruption. I'm asleep.
And what exactly is a flea?
A giant fly. Legs.
It's a spider!
No, you don't have a flea in your legs. A flea!
Where's your wings?
I'm a flea with these legs, it doesn't have wings. Like a fly.
See? Oh, shut up, you. You're fighting a lying. That doesn't mean that you can't join us.
Yee!
Now get your filthy flea hands off of me.
Ow!
What are we just waiting here for? This is kind of boring. Let's go. Come on, flea.
He can leave the cave.
Why not?
Why not? Humans don't like me.
There are no humans.
Oh, maybe animals won't like me.
Fine, stay there. Come on, let's go. After lots of traveling, they finally reached their destination. Left leaving the poor little flea behind. Ah.
Much longer. Just a few more steps. I don't want to walk anymore. Just keep moving. Come on, we're almost there. Yes, I made it. I sure do wish that flea had came. Oh, don't tell me you find that flea not completely unannoying. No, I find him a little bit annoying, but not that much. Besides, I didn't tell him to leave, neither did I. He said he wouldn't leave because everybody would be nasty to him. Oh. Right. Let's go home.
So, the puppies, after the long, treacherous walk, finally returned to their rightful home. Guys?
Yeah?
Why are we in the bayou? Because it's the only home we've got, you idiot.
Oh, why?
They're just stepping in the door for all you watchers who are wondering.
I'm here, I'm home, I'm saved. Yeah, so am I. Me too.
Doo-doo. Was that the door?
Yeah, who would be at the door at 9 o'clock at night?
Probably people playing Trapdoor Run. But I'll go answer it. It's a flea. Ah, he'll ruin it. Deal with him then.
Okay, I'll go talk to him. Hey.
Can you come in? Yee. He just barged in. Right, you.
Yes?
You do not belong here. Go back to the cave.
Okay.
What are we going to do?
I don't know.
Don't ask me. I need a flowery bracelet. Oh, how I missed you. She searches under... Yes! Yes, my flowery bracelet. Finally found it.
What? Are you so excited about finding a flowery bracelet? It's from a Kinder Egg toy from when I was really little.
Right, so it's not of very much value, but you love it.
Yeah, I love it. See?
Get it off and throw it away.
No!
Be stupid.
Okay.
No! Stop! Save! No!
No.
You guys! You need to learn to behave. You need to learn to... You need to learn how to behave.
We are learning.
Yeah, we are learning. Right, let's go on our adventure.
So, they all went on a big, amazing, happy adventure. Starring Miles Bobo and it, the dinosaur. They can hear all the characters, all the voices. The storyboard. camera removed. Everything was by Lemonade except for the camera, which has been supplied by Apple. But,